What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Dani Alves starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Manchester City's lineup today. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Leroy Sané. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Manchester City in front.
Number 19, Leroy Sané.
Mbappe. Aiming for Neymar. Cleared away by the defender. Verratti. Mbappe. That interception. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. I love that. The skill. Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. Here's the chance, and he scored!
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
26, Riyad Mahrez.
Cavani, he's got it back again from his teammate. Mbappe, with Cavani again. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Here's Dani Alves, Angel Di Maria. Cavani, Mbappe, great ball, he's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Manchester City have a corner.
Corner swung in.
Aguero! Out for another corner.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
And in it goes. And the corner punched away. Made sure the ball is stuck. Mahrez! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the key players, defender.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Well, it's a promising position. Got.
What a good free kick. And the save's even better.
Wow, that was wonderful. It's all about positioning in those kind of situations. And he was in the right place, that's for sure.
Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
It's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
In by David Silva. Defended well. Mahrez. Now with Kevin De Bruyne. Can he clear his lines now? Test of his control now, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to turn over the play here. Mahrez. Sané! Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use. Arrow down the angle.
Cabrera! He's blocked the shot.